我还是没有听清楚你说的话，你说慢一点。
She's a teacher. She will translate.
So what is the mistake of this gentleman? Why he ended up here?
I couldn't really recognize his dialect.
What's your name? Isminah.
名字给他讲，介绍一下。
Mahmuti Dunias.
What is your mistake? Why you ended up here?
你再说一下，你是因为什么？你是手机上下载是吗？
手机在下载那个飞挂
音频啊，关于什么的？
当年干部是营销组，是荣教的干部，是内容的飞挂音频，
就是回挂是干部
啊，
比较职业的，然后呢？
然后咱们的管理不服从到我们管理，因为这些人来到。
So what did he do?
He downloaded the videos and the audios from the internet.
Yes.
The main ideas of that videos is about the Uyghur Communist Party members. They are not Muslims. They are not true Muslims. They didn't really follow Islam. So for the rest of them, they needn't follow their administration, especially from the Communist Party, if they are Uyghur Muslim.
How long is he here?
你已经到教培中心多长时间了？
一年多了。
大概一年多少？
啊，
具体一点。
More than 1 year.
And how much longer you stay here? How much longer?
你还要在这待多长时间？
还有来到一年多了。
还要待多长时间？
不再来的。
什么时候能从这毕业？你确实要好好练一下你的国语了，把我都听得累的。
What did you say?
He said he still need to improve his Mandarin Chinese before graduation.
How old is he?
你现在年龄是多少？
年龄24。
24。
Is he married?
24。
Is he married?
你结婚了吗？
没有。
No, single.
What is your name?
你的名字再给他说一下。
Kurikumal Maula Turdi.
Kurikumal Turdi.
Kurikumal Maula Turdi.
Yeah,
Maula Turdi.
It's okay, I got it.
Kurikumal Maula Turdi.
What is her mistake? Why she ended up here? Yeah, but I didn't film them. If you can ask her again.
你是2014年上大学的时候参加了非法奖金班，对吧？刚才说的，是不是？非法学金班，因为那个原因来到这儿的。
毕业之后在家继续。继续做男啊，自己强迫妈妈，但是那个妈妈不愿意，我跟她吵架。
你强迫你的妈妈做在家做奶妈子，你强迫你的妈妈。
In 2014, when she was studying in the university, she participated in illegal Quran preaching classes, and after that, she forced her mother to pray at home.Even though her mother disagreed, and that's the reason.
So learning the Quran and praying is a mistake, right?
No. Illegal preaching.
Illegal preaching is a mistake. She was praying before.
那你之前都是一直做奶妈子的是吧？
2014年学。
不是你做奶妈子。
对。
你是以前是一直都是在坚持做奶妈子的吗？
2014年
学了之后，然后之后就开始。Since 2014.
She was praying that time. Now she prays.
那你现在还做奶妈子吗？
现在。
回家呢？
回家也不
做。Oh no, she doesn't.
Why not?
为啥现在不做奶妈子了呢？
那时候我盲目跟随别人。那时候我盲目跟随别人。
就是那个非法的那个奖金。
那时候我的那个法律是比较低嘛，我不知道那个非法是合法的，还有年轻人嘛， 我现在新疆还有不做南马子，我是念书人，学文化学科学。
What you saying?
So, so in 2014, in fact, she thought she was misled by the people, especially from the illegal preaching classes, that she should pray namaz. However, after she came to this training center, she learned Mandarin Chinese, she learned science and technology, she learned more knowledge, and she felt that she doesn't need that one.
So she doesn't believe in God anymore.
那你现在还信仰伊斯兰教吗？
信教。
No.
Why not?
为什么不信教了呢？
我们国家有公民自由，信教也可以，不信教也可以。我现在不信教，这是我的自由。
It's her choice, because according to the Constitution of China.Every citizen enjoys the freedom of religious belief, so it's up to the citizens to choose to believe or not to believe.
How much longer you stay in this school?
你来到教培中心多长时间了？
一年多。
Oh yes, the same. More than 1 year. More than 1 year.
No, how much longer she will stay?
那你会什么时候毕业呢？
现在我国语班嘛，学国语、学法律，还没学那个技能。技能学完之后，达到那个。
So she's still focusing on the Mandarin Chinese learning as well as the law and regulation learning. After that, she will choose one of the vocational skills.
Does she ever go home?
你最近回家了吗？
最近回家了，上个地方回家了。我每次上每次周末回家。
两天
休息。
两天。
节假日经常休息两天。
So every weekend they have 2 days off, and for important festivals, for example, Eid Adha, Kurban festivals here, they have. 库尔邦节你们休了几天？
三天。
3 days off for the Eid Adha.
But you don't believe in God. Why you go home for Kurban Bayram? That is, if you believe in God.
It is a national.
No, ask her. I know the difference.
他说你都不信教了，你为什么还过库尔邦节？我给他解释，那是我们所有人，我也过这个节。
那是我们的。
但是他要从你嘴里说出来，你再说一遍就行。
这是我的传统习惯呀。
So it's also a local custom.
那个库尔邦节没有关系啊。这是我的传统习惯。
It's a custom.
What's your name?
Bismillah. 我叫凯撒。
他说那个 Bismillah， 你能不能听懂？
没有，听不
懂。He doesn't understand Bismillah.
Huh?
He doesn't understand Bismillah.
What is your name? I'm saying.
你名字。
Bismillah.
我叫凯撒。
凯撒。
Caesar. Where are you from?
你从哪里来？家在哪？
我家在温宿站。
温宿镇。温宿 town。
Are you Uyghur or what nationality?
你是维吾尔族还是？
维吾尔。
Why you ended up here?
你为啥会来到教培中心？
我以前登录那非法网站，观看下载非法意识流并传播嘛。然后我对有那些排汉反汉的思想，就是歧视辱骂那些抽烟喝酒的汉族人，还强迫家人不用汉族人来往，自己也戒烟戒酒。
So he wants to log on the websites. There are a lot of video and audio clips on these websites mainly about the. 那个网站上主要是
就讲的是我们新疆排汉
啊 ，anti Chinese。好，我把这点说完。
The last question. What's your name?
你的名字。
我叫Tokniaz。
Tokniaz.
Where are you from?
你是来自哪儿？家里。
我来自通舒克镇。
通舒克。
对。
通舒克 town。
What ethnicity you have?
你是什么族？
维吾尔族。
维吾尔。
Why did you end up here?
我以前多次从网上下载并观看宣扬宗教极端思想内容的非法影视频。然后多次在公共场所做礼拜，然后跟他人一起说听，维吾尔族要做奶妈子，不做奶妈子的人是异教徒，他们死了以后下地狱， 做奶妈子的人上天堂等内容的非法音频，因为这些原因。
So the video clip is meaning about that the non-Muslims are the people who don't believe Islam's should be separated with the Muslims, and all the true Muslims should pray namaz regularly. If they don't pray regularly, they are not true Muslim.
Are you a Muslim?
那你是 Muslim 吗？
不是。不是穆斯林。
No.
But you were before Muslim?
之前是。
不是。
之前。
之前也不是，因为，我以前观看那些非法影视片以后，我就认为，自己信仰宗教，但是我就是别人做什么我就做什么，但是我心里面不。我现在学了这些知识以后，我现在意识到自己以前根本不信教。
So through watching the video clips and audio clips on the website, he just followed blindly with others and regarded himself as a Muslim.
But now he's not.
No.
You are not a Muslim now.
现在不是穆斯林。
不是。
No.
不是穆斯林。
No. No.
I am a Muslim cousin. Look, I have tested.
He's a Muslim.
What do you think about me?
你觉得他怎么样？你对他怎么看？
那挺好的呀。
You are nice. You're kind.
Salam alaikum.
你好。
Why don't you tell me alaikum salam to him? Why tell me niha?
他为啥？你为什么不用那个？怎么说的？瓦来
瓜。Why don't you reply salam alaikum?
就是他用那个 salam 来。跟你说话，你为什么不用那个？
因为我以前不用这种方式打招呼，我们用自己的语言说 Yashmusis。
啊 ，so that is not his way or their way of greetings. Their way of greeting is Yashmusis.
The parents was Muslim. The parents.
Are you afraid of your teachers?
那是不是你害不害怕你的老师？
不害怕。不害怕，他们就是像我们的朋友一样。
They are like friends.
What about their parents?
They are like friends. 你的爸爸妈妈是穆斯林吗？
啊，他们也不是。
No.
Okay.
上课了，上课了，上课了啊！
السلام عليكم. 你好。
السلام
عليكم.
你好，你好。
السلام عليكم.
你好。
Chandra Terry to Pimich, Matheism, Kinas.